Hi everyone, my name is Stephanie Carnes and I'm the social worker at the Tech Center at PNW BOCES, and I'm here with you today for your daily mindfulness moment. So what social scientists have concluded about humans is that we really, really need social connections. The flip side of that is that loneliness can be really bad for us, not just emotionally, but also for our physical health. Even if you're an introvert, like I am, we're not the most social person on the planet. If we want to thrive, we have to find meaningful ways to connect. So here's your challenge for the day. I want you to decide on a scale from 1 to 10, with 1 being your lowest low and your 10 being your happiest happy, where you are right now. Then I want you to have a meaningful conversation, a real one, like maybe on the phone, but not via text or social media, with someone you like, respect, or admire. Then go back to that 1 to 10 scale and see if your happiness rating has improved, even just a little bit. Science tells us that it should. So before I go, I want to share this quote from Brené Brown with you. "You are imperfect. You are wired for struggle, but you are worthy of love and belonging." Thanks so much. See you tomorrow and have a great day.